does not remove the consequences for the one who has done you wrong. Glory to him. That ought to make somebody happy tonight, because when we don't go for revenge, when we don't dwell on the situation and forgive, then forgiveness frees us up. But the offender is still in trouble. Oh, yeah, now we understand why the word says in Psalms 105 and 15, touch not my anointed and do my prophet no harm. Oh, that's not just talking about preachers. He said, touch not my anointed. Tell your neighbor, I'm anointed. I'm anointed. Then it says, and do my prophet no harm. We understand now why the Bible says in Galatians 6 and 7, be not deceived. God is not mocked. For whatsoever a man sows, that shall he also reap. Oh, my. No, that ain't no karma. That's Jesus. I'm trying to help you tonight. We understand now why somebody smart quoted, kill them with kindness. Now we understand why Jesus says in Romans 12, 17 through 21, recompense to no man evil for evil. Provide things honest in the sight of all men, if it be possible, as much as lies in you. Live in